I've had a chat with Carl about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so give them a try. Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. Surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. is not stopping this lap.
Thank you.
Red, we're set. Get a chance, make sure to run some of our practice programs. They don't all need to be done in one session, but there's valuable data there to help race strategy and car development. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 25.2. Thank you. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:25.2.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Anderson, Bottas, and Lewis Hamilton. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.